chair.
What used to be in it?
Grain.
Huh?
Grain.
Oh, this used to be a water sign?
Grain?
Well, did you make it through that?
No, nope, you're not. Fuck.
That's pretty good.
No!
Shit. It's already been tagged.
Yeah. Up there. I already found a way up there. Oh. This is all pretty sturdy.
How are we gonna go back down that?
Yeah, there's a stick. I haven't been down here yet, but I'm thinking maybe there's a way in from down here. Hello? Dude, look it through here. It smells horrible down here. Look it down this way though.
The zombie apocalypse is a
good place to hold up.
Right?
It's probably rat shit all over the place.
Yeah.
I wonder where that goes.
Bull's hide.
The zombie apocalypse?
We're pretty good.
Pretty good spot.
Yeah, this is a way out.
Oh, it's pointed.
There's soap in here. Yeah, this is somebody's chill spot, or was.
Sure. 73 years old.
85, Jesus Christ.
Is that any better?
Not great.
No, I don't like this metal.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you really need a tetanus shot.
That doesn't look bolted. This is that part we looked through. Hey, I figured it out. This thing slides.
Oh my god. That was so easy.
We were gonna do
that.
Break through that.
Yeah. Put the lock up for that door on the other side. Reinforce it a little bit.
Yeah. Little Fanny Mine and Mill.
I'm
if you.
I'm just gonna let go.
Ah! Shoots! Scores! Hello? 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 Voice messaging PC card.
Wow.
Fancy. Here we go. What? Long Island Daily. I wonder if this is real.
Why would it be fake? I've never touched something this old, like paper.
Kohu elected TWA president. Took iodine by mistake.
There's no way this is fake, because nobody puts this much effort into a fake newspaper. Mm-hmm.
This is real. Why is this here? It's so interesting, dude.
An automatic electric iron was $5.44.
Yeah, I've never seen something this old before at URBEXing. We go URBEXing in New York, the oldest stuff we'd find was from the 60s.
12-ounce glass tumblers, 5 cents each.